Speaking of hoops, it was signing day for Southside senior standout hooper LaMaya Woodson this afternoon. Woodson inking with Youngstown State to continue her basketball career collegiately. As a junior last season, LaMaya averaged 6.5 points, 7 boards, and 2 blocks per game. She's helped the Archers to 55 wins and a sectional title in her 3 varsity seasons.
It feels good. It feels like I just joined another family, and I like being a part of a family. I like how they show commitment into wanting me to be a part of their team, be a part of their family. Being a newcomer is very relaxing, very comforting. And, of course, academically, they have a very good academic type of team, so I like that.